Okay, so what's going on? It's been a bit. I've been fine. I haven't been vlogging much. But today there's something particular I wanted to talk about. So I had a few goals when I started out with this project of flying and whatnot. And I wanted to orbit like Steel, power loot like Stingy, and dive like Tommy. Well, then I came across Drew, the Drib. So when I actually started flying, I revamped what I wanted to do. I still wanted to do those three things, like film, but I wanted to do it while I was flowing like Drew. And what happened in the first year and a half of flying, I say first year because that second half I didn't do much at all. I mean, the last 6 months, other than the last month, the 6 months prior to that, I barely flew maybe one time a month. Every now and then I get two a month. Some of those like one pack sessions. So I didn't really fly the last 6 months, 7 months. What I did is instead of going out and learning a bunch of tricks, I worked on two things as I was, I worked on the tricks, obviously, the staples, like the diving and orbits. I was orbiting on my first day. I was trying to orbit on my first day. I power looped on the second day. Refined it even better on the third day. I didn't get to dive for months because I live out in the country and there's nothing to dive out here. All we got is trees. But I think it was like July. So I started flying in January, so around July is when I got to do my first dive. And then I didn't really dive again until Rampage, and I did the stack dive. Anyway. So what I concentrated on was flow. Flow to me is the most important thing about flying. I don't care how good the tricks are you do and how good you are at them. If you don't flow in between them, to me, it don't look good. Now, that's me. It's a personal taste. There's a bunch of different people out there. It's proven. But because of that, I worked on flow and control, which the reason I think Steel is the best pilot is because he has so much control. I hate his flying style. It's not for me. I don't like it. So control and flow is all I've worked on. And control to me also means proximity. So proximity and flow, I feel like I'm pretty decent at. But when it comes to actually like just doing tricks and shit that people are used to seeing, I fall flat on my face, they always look like trash, and they never make it into my videos because they don't look good. Anyway, so that's why I think I suck as a pilot. Tricks show more pizzazz. Give me a badass dive gap, I'm gonna hit that son of a bitch. I'm okay at inverted yaw spins. Everything else just happens by accident. Go fly.
Start it up. Please like and subscribe and comment and smash that bell button on this man's channel, because he's the man. He's trying to inspire. He's trying to change the world one quad pack at a time.
Yes.